What's up, Sweat Hogs? And welcome back to the greatest wrestling show on YouTube today, the Percy Prescott Show, baby. Now, today, Percy has something special for you, and really just for a specific group of people, okay? That is the American Lucha Wrestling fans in Alamance County. This show today is specifically for you. Now, Percy knows y'all don't know your words too good, okay? So Percy's going to break it down to her. We're going to give you a word of the day, all right? And I'm going to help explain what it means because I know y'all ain't there, okay? So your word for today for all you hillbillies in Alamance County is the word disrespect. Now, what I was going to do is I was going to spell it out for you, give you little pictures and stuff for you to understand, but I figured you wouldn't get that anyways. So Percy's just going to give you a couple of examples. I'm going to use some sentences. I'm going to put some words and letters together. I know y'all don't understand, but just go with it, okay? So here's your first example. Jay Malachi disrespected Percy P and the Mid-Atlantic Mafia at the Bar Bash back in July when he punched me in the face. He punched Percy in the face, okay? Jay Malachi, I promise you, you're going to pay for that one, buddy, okay? All right, guys, and if that's not enough, let's keep going, okay? This is kind of fun. You guys, I'm sure you're up on your TV. Oh, what you talking about? Okay, well, here you go, okay? The skinny dudes with attitudes disrespected Percy P and the Mid-Atlantic Mafia when they cost us our title match at the Bar Bash. You guys had no business getting involved in that match, okay? So enjoy your little hoorah and whatever you guys yelling and stuff, talking about you're going to get the titles. We'll get you guys eventually, okay? You guys will have to go one-on-one with the greatest faction in the entire Mid-Atlantic, baby, the Mid-Atlantic Mafia. And let's see, who's winning that one? Oh, yeah, Mafia hands down, okay? But let's keep going, okay? This is kind of fun. Percy's having a good time, right? So how about this? Kent Alpha Wolf, former, I stress the word former, member of the Mid-Atlantic Mafia, disrespected Percy P when not only did he lose again, but then he's got the nerve to blame Percy for his losses, baby? Listen, I'm not the one in the ring. I was just the one who was giving you every shot you've ever gotten. Okay, then you disrespect me, put your hands on me. Okay, listen, just like everybody else in this video, it's coming back to you, baby. I promise you that. And as if that's not enough, let's go one more time just to kind of end it up here, right? Let's talk about Jacob Ryan. Now, Jacob Ryan had the nerve to call Percy P the great value Jimmy Hart. Are you serious, bro? Have you seen the threads that Percy rocks each and every show? I know Jimmy Hart. I'm not in here with a microphone, little hearts all over my jacket, baby. Percy has style, okay? And yeah, you may have gone over on Kent Alpha Wolf, former, as I previously mentioned, member of the Mid-Atlantic Mafia, right? Well, who cares about that scrub, baby? Because coming up here in a couple weeks, baby, let me ask you something, Jacob. Let me just ask you this right here. What you afraid of, baby? Huh? What drives you crazy? What scares you? Yeah, I know what you're going to say. Man, I'm not afraid of any fight. I can do this, that. You bring whatever you got, Percy P, blah, blah, blah. Whatever it is you're talking about. Well, you know what? Percy is bringing someone or something, okay? Because here in just a couple weeks, Jacob, in all seriousness, the jokes are over. Jacob, we're not going to get out here, run our mouth. Yeah, Percy's going to say something because that's what Percy does, right? Okay? But this ain't a joke, Jacob. You can take your little great value, goodwill jokes, whatever you want to talk about Percy P about, whatever you want to comment me about. Keep talking, Jacob. Because in a couple weeks, you ain't going against Kent Wolf, okay? Percy is bringing the fear. Like I said, what you afraid of, Jacob? You want to say nothing? That's cool. Go ahead and say nothing, Jacob. Because Percy promises you, you're going to be left laying flat on your back. And Jacob, you will be afraid. Well, Sweat Hogs, that's all Percy has time for today, okay? But you guys make sure you're at Cuz's Tavern August 17th for the first round of the Lucha X Tournament for American Lucha Wrestling, okay? And we'll see you guys next time right here on the Percy Prescott Show, baby.